What's up, Tita Gang? Sugar Tita Gang, back with another video, and as y'all can tell by the title, we're finna get into reacting to New Orleans slang. So before we get to it, make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe, and without further ado, y'all, let's get into it.
Out that thing, you feel me? So It's like so many different forms of the word jokes, and like niggas just know what it is when a nigga saying it or use it in a sentence. Jokes can mean like you fucking with somebody too, like, but like you not fucking with them heavy, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's my little jokes right now, like, you know what I'm saying? We just jokes and type shit, like, you know, we just fucking around, like. See, it's just so many different meanings of it, like, you gotta just be here with it, bro.
Like a side jokes, brother.
Everybody had an accent and they said the same, you know what I'm saying? But for the most part, it's they really like the how like New Orleans people say baby, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got some baby lotion or something. Like, me personally, or like, you know, people from here, like, it's just like niggas just saying that word. But like other people, like, I guess they take it as like we say it a certain way or something like that. But I guess that's just how it come out, you know what I'm saying? But I know like the niggas just wanted New Orleans boys or like girls just to say that shit, like, say baby, say baby, say baby. Thank you, Justin Bieber, some baby, baby. Like this waterfall after you said that shit. But jam, love. Nigga be my little baby. Another word for like somebody like you fuck with, you know what I'm saying? They like, they could be like yo, La Juvie, but La Juvie, that mean like somebody that's like younger than you. You feel me? So it's like basically like juvenile short, but you know, Juvie. So like, say like they got like a girl, like say like they got a woman that's like, because like I live with the boy, you know what I'm saying? But say like they got a woman that's like 22. And say you like 16 at the time, like she might not want to fuck with you, you know what I'm saying? Cause you're young, so she might, you know, laboy you on some shit and be like, oh, he, but he my little juvie, like look at my little juvie type shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, basically calling you young, in other words, like my little juvie. I remember when I was in Florida like one summer and somebody had called me a jit. I'm like, bro, what the fuck is a jit? Like, what the fuck this nigga just calling me? You know what I'm saying? And nigga explained this to me. He was like, nah, bro, a jit mean like, you know, like a little nigga, somebody young type shit. And I'm like, oh, shit. So, like, for us, that's juvie, you know what I'm saying? Like, a little nigga, like somebody that's just younger than you, you know what I'm saying? So, juvie, like, he a little juvie, like, oh, that's my little juvie type shit. Hey, real talk, though, when a nigga, like, mad or, like, a nigga feel played about something, nigga really be busting that straight like that.
Boy, the fuck you and your people straight like that. I can take it however y'all want to.
Something that like people down here say like after every sentence or whatever, but it's like nigga don't be trying to say it, and nigga don't even be knowing they be saying it. It just be slipping out. Like, you know how I be saying, like, you know what I'm saying? That shit just be coming out. I don't even be knowing I'm saying it until I look back at the video. I'm like, damn. I say, you know what I'm saying, like 50 times in 2 seconds, nigga, big. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like, you heard me, you did. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just like something that just be coming out of nigga mouth after every sentence, you dig? Hey, I'm gonna come fuck with you after I fuck with my little people, you heard me? But people start getting aggravated down here, or like they get mad or whatever, they be like, you blowing me. Blowing is like you making me mad, like you making me aggravated. So it's like somebody keep doing you something. Or like somebody talking, just aggravating on some shit, like, man, you blowing me. Like, if you already mad already, you're like, man, blow, man, I'm blow type shit, you know what I'm saying? So, you about to blow me. Nigga, just blow right now, son. You fucking blowing me, stupid ass. And trade down here, like, yeah, it mean, like, you know, we could trade the game. Trade in the game at GameStop type shit. But now a trade is like, which what girls be saying like towards dudes, like, that's my little trade. Like trade basically mean like somebody fine. You feel me? Like somebody fine or like they look good. So like it's typically a girl will like use it, you know what I'm saying? Talking about like a dude they fucking with. So they'd be like, ooh, he trade. You know what I'm saying? Like, ooh, he fine. Like, dudes don't really use trade. It's just girls use trade. Basically saying like somebody fine, like somebody cute, somebody look good. So like you might see something, or like you might see a dude and be like, ooh, he trade. Or like girls really used to say like trade with the dreads, or like trade with the fade. You know what I'm saying? Cute boy with the dreads, cute boy with the fade. So yeah.
Keep playing with me.
A lot of these words really have multiple meanings. It's just really how you use it. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I remember when somebody used to be poo, or like a nigga used to think like somebody poo or something. Nigga would be like, either a nigga would be like, man, you poo, or a nigga would be like, you chap. Like, basically, like chapstick, nigga would be like, man, you chap. Nigga would be like, well, you chapter 34 type shit. Like, you chapter 26, but you chap. Like, you know, you poo, you fucking poo. Like,
cause I'm the Wallace, I always run, but that's all me. She got a black and white motor, so I call her stunt. Yes. When she moving now, throw that junk in the trunk. Yes. I'm a man, she ain't working. Fucking pockets is hurting. I just call her my.
Some things that I really got hyped about. So one is when he was talking about how they literally, when they holler at you, they like to, like, you know, point out something on your clothing. I went Duffy on that. Another word for y'all, another slang word for y'all. Yeah, I went Duffy on that because I literally got hit one like that before. It wasn't exactly Enola, but it was pretty close to Enola. And they literally said, I think I had, like, white pants on or something like that. And I was literally walking. And someone said, "Hey, yo, white pants." And I was like. Niggas be creative, okay? And then the second one is when he was talking about juvie. Literally, only people that call someone a juvie, from my experience, is when you're messing with a dude and he younger than you. I did have a little juvie at one point. I was still underage, y'all, so don't come for me, you know. Don't come for me. I was under the age of 18, and so was he. But I was still outing him, so I called him my little juvie. Anyway, yes, 10 out of 10. This video was hilarious. Loved every single slang he gave in the video. If y'all want me to react to part two of this, let me know, because he does have a part two. I love this video. I love it. 10 out of 10. Sorry, he got a 10 out of 10 for this video. But to the gang, comment down below what y'all thought of this reaction video. Let me know if y'all want me to react to part two, because I got y'all if y'all really want it. And I'll see you guys next video.